While developing a product, there are three things you have to consider: scope, time, and resources.
Jerry, isn't time a type of resource?
Well, yes, Tom, but it is a different kind of resource, the kind you can never get back.
Oh, well, guess I was wrong. By the way, where the heck are we?